because you always imagine, you tend to imagine the worst, and we found that particularly early on. And the not knowing means it's incredibly difficult to move on. You don't know if that person's alive, as I said, or dead, or being hurt, or being looked after, which could still be the case with Madeline.